again. So happy you could join me on this beautiful day. I hope it's a beautiful day wherever you're at. I'd like to start off by thanking all my viewers and subscribers and all the comments you made. I really do appreciate it. I always try to get back with you as soon as I possibly can. Today I got a different size canvas, 18 by 24. Today I thought maybe I would do a waterfall. Maybe some green highlights, and we'll see where it takes us. Also, I'd like to let everybody know through my volume 1 through 27, you can buy any paintings that you see me do by going to eBay and typing in oil painting with John LaCroix. So that's where we're at, and it's loaded up with a thin coat of liquid white. So we'll take this 2-inch brush here and come into some yellow for the sky. Don't want it to be too yellow. We'll wipe off some of that. Blender brush and blend it in. Try that. Get this little brush here. We'll come into some white. Some gray color. Just tapping it. Maybe right here. Distant trees. Tapping something in about like that. Take the blender brush, soften that in. Get it misty. Misty at the bottom. Now Now we'll come into that filbert brush. Maybe waterfall here. Maybe a waterfall comes right down through here. Cover this in. Just with some rock formations. Just filling it in with black. Pulling that down. Scraping it in. Far we want it to come down. Probably right along there. We'll just finish filling this in. Some white gray color. Maybe a little bit of blue. And we'll come down. Some racks in there. Let's see. Palette knife, get some gray color. Some rock formations. going here. And it will come in with some water. Coming over the edge. This brush here going. Back off the excess. Come into some white, gray, misty, down here. Circular motions. Mist coming. Have that gray. This brush here and some black. And we'll come in and make some trees in here. Kind of like the fan brush. More. another one growing right there. A little bit of liquid clear could have helped thin the paint out. Some black on this 2-inch brush. We'll come in and we'll make some. Bushes. Clear. Fill. colors. Then we'll come in and we'll highlight. We'll highlight it. We have this coming out. Some of these things all happening in here. Let's pull something down here. Darker bushes. The gray look. Now we'll get the other fan brush. Yellow and green. We'll highlight some of this. Mossy. some of that area. Some white and yellow. Here. and some gray. Same brush and come in with a black color, dark color. Put some leaves in. Tapping it off the tree because it's already got the dark colors on there. Back and forth. Getting the look of branches. Thank you. some white and some brown. Highlight the trees. Clear, thin it out. Yellow and green. Just tap some of this color up. Here. We need to make that darker there. Make it darker in here. So that the highlights show up better. try that. Some weight. Just some yellow up there, some white. Mossy areas. Over here. Thank you. things happening in there. Is always good to use. Really brings it out. Really brings everything out. Nice. Sharper. That. more. Trying to get that highlight brighter. And those leaves. Like this in here. Thank you. brush and get some blue, I think, coming from this waterfall. Little bit of some blue color. More white. Right on the top. Here, go into some white. Splash up some foam. Highlights that right in there. Well, we can keep going on it, but I'm going to call this a completed painting. I'm going to go ahead and sign it down here. Some light colors. Also like putting what year I painted it. Helps you know what you were thinking at the time and your progression. Well, I hope you enjoyed this one. I see something right here though I want to kind of fix. Just needs to be just a touch of it. Touch of green. Tell you what we'll do. We'll come into this 2-inch brush. Put some areas of grassy. Some moss coming down here into foam. I hope you enjoyed this one. Hope you painted along with me. Hope to see you again. Bye.